Namaste, everyone. Welcome back to our channel as we continue our Navratri celebration. Today is day 6, and we honor the fierce and powerful goddess Durga in her form as Katyayani. Let's dive into the significance of this day and how we can celebrate it. On day 6, we invoke goddess Katyayani, symbolizing courage, strength, and the power to overcome challenges. According to mythology, she was born to defeat the buffalo demon Mahishasura. Her fierce form encourages us to face our struggles head-on. Today, let's reflect on our own challenges and how we can draw strength from within. Devotees often begin the day with a special puja. Here are some rituals to consider. Morning Aarti. Start your day with a heartfelt prayer to the goddess. Navratri fast. Many observe a fast today, focusing on spiritual reflection. Kanya Puja. This is an important ritual where young girls are honored, representing the divine feminine. Offer them sweets and gifts to seek blessings. Celebrations vary across regions. Here are some fun activities. Garba and Dandiya Ras. Gather with family and friends for traditional dance. Cultural programs. Attend local events showcasing folk music and dance. Feasting. Prepare special dishes like Sabudana Khichdi or Kuttu Ki Roti to enjoy after fasting. Take a moment today to meditate on your inner strength. What challenges have you faced recently, and how can you channel Katyayani's energy to overcome them? Consider journaling your thoughts and intentions. Thank you for joining us for day 6 of Navratri. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more updates. Share your day 6 experiences in the comments below. Until next time, stay blessed and keep celebrating.